And a former South Sioux City coach was back in court this morning. Nate Rogers had a pretrial conference in Dakota County for two cases where he has since been charged with first-degree sexual assault of a child. He has waived his rights to a speedy trial and will have a status hearing. That's now set for November 9th. And to determine whether or not the parties are ready for trial in February, cases will be tried simultaneously.